California lawmakers want to crack down on COVID-19 vaccine misinformation. State lawmakers unveiled a bill today targeting doctors and also social media sites. Fox 40 Capitol reporter Ashley Zavala explains.
California lawmakers Tuesday rolled out two new bills to fight COVID-19 vaccine misinformation.
Misinformation is undermining our ability to not only stop this pandemic, but frankly, save lives.
The first is Assembly Bill 2098, which empowers the California Medical Board to discipline doctors who peddle disinformation. The bill allows the board to classify the behavior as unprofessional conduct.
Inaccurate COVID-19 information contradicts the responsibility and threatens to further erode the public trust in the medical profession and puts all patients at risk.
Doctors in support of the legislation say there is a very small number of well-coordinated, well-funded, active group of physicians spreading blatantly false information about the virus and its vaccine.
This isn't a call for a policing of free speech. This is a call for protecting the public against dangerous misinformation, which patients are parroting back to us in our emergency departments every day.
The next bill takes aim at social media sites. Senate Bill 1018 would require websites to be more transparent about how their algorithms push information to its users.
Bottom line here is that we cannot live in a world where Facebook and Google know everything about us and we know nothing about them.
The bill would also require sites to share data showing how misinformation spreads. Congress is considering similar legislation.
We also need to act as a state. Ideally, that we would have a national solution to this. However, we cannot wait.
The bills add to the bulk of legislation introduced this year by a group of Democrats working to strengthen the state's vaccine laws for workers and children. The bills will likely be heard sometime this spring. In Sacramento, Ashley Zavala, Fox 40 News.